First game incoming. All right, so sweets in red, lash in blue. Here we go. Sweets right now. Got the pull. Wall ride from sweets. Filt from lash. Post shot from sweets. Lash throwing it down the sideline. Sweets going with a filth again. Wall ride from lash from midcourt. Drop sweets for the first points of the game. 14 to nothing right now. So lash, not really a Stanton player. He used to play Stanton, but now plays primarily Mac. XG Sweet is the king of the game right now, you know, on his Stanton. So right now, lash with a 24 to nothing lead at this point. And ladies and gentlemen, we might see a rout here. That would be very interesting to see, actually. See Sweets lose on Stanton versus Lash, who doesn't normally play Stanton. All right, so post shot from Sweets with juice. Lash wall ride, wide wall ride. Sweets losing juice. Two for Lash. None for Sweets, but Sweets hitting that back panel on the post shot and gets the score. Lash not able to get there. Wall ride from Ishii. Filth from Lash. Filth from Ishii. Sweets. Keep saying Ishii. Wow. I am not ready to be casting right now. Alright, wall ride from Sweets. Lash with a hop. A very shallow hop. Ends up getting Sweets there. Sweets in the bounce zone. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Sweets with the post shot. Lash with the straight shot. Catches Sweets off guard. Scores 47 to 23. Lash is in advantage right now. And Sweets has to win this this point right here. Wall ride from Sweets. Single hop, short hop from Lash. Beautiful hard hop from Sweets. Bow shot. And Lash just going, lobbing it to the back. Sweets with a perfect, goes for the saw blade, does not get it. Lash reads it out and was there. Wall ride from Sweets. Lash going with a filth and scores to take set one of game one. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a beautiful throw by Lashman there. But Sweets with that ace takes that 10 point lead here. In set two, back-to-back aces. Back-to-back aces. All right, here we go. That was a hard hop from Lash. Wall ride from Sweets. A wall ride back from Lash. A little bit of a wide one. Hard hop from Sweets. Does not catch Lash off guard. And Sweets going back with that filth. And Lash, once again, that one a skimming filth. 22 to 10 at this point. And it's anybody's game right here, but Sweets kind of down early. And Lash finding some type of crazy just ability to outplay Sweets right here. He is on fire right now. 34 to 10. Here comes Lash post shot. Sweets gets the tech slide and goes for a post shot. Lash to the back. Sweets with a hard hop. Lash getting the block. Throwing a filth. Does not make it. Wall ride from Sweets. Post shot Lash. Post shot Sweets. Oh, small hard hop from Lash there. Sweets and Lash still trading blows here. We're up to a hell point right now with 22. Super coming out of Sweets. It's a Zed. Lash picks it up. No reversal, though. Gets the post shot in the bounce and gets it 58 to 10. Ladies and gentlemen, 58 to 10. And that's game one for Lash. So let me go ahead and update that score here. Lash has a game. Wow. Good job, Lash, getting that early game here on Sweets. All right, so going into game two, and Lash really kind of riding high right now. You got to see where Sweets is going to come after this. We know that one of the times he did get down early in a final was the long dong, and we got the term of reverse sweet out of that because he lost two, then won the next three, and right now Sweets with a super and then a juiced wall ride gets the first score of this game, 17 to nothing. All right, so Sweets with a hard hop. Lash with a straight throw catches Sweets off guard, and wow, Sweets coming right back here. All right, so hard hop from Lash does make it, so pings are good. They are fluctuating slightly. Hard hop from Sweets on that post shot, slow from Lash, back lob from Lash. Sweets going with the post. Nice straight shot again from Lash, forces the slide out of Sweets. Ooh, and a bouncing filth right there, and another straight shot from Lash. How is he doing this? Just getting Sweets to jump off sides and then throwing that straight shot and still getting the perfect hits back panel there on the post shot. 37-17, and ladies and gentlemen, Sweets right now getting bonked. And this is rough, man. This is really, really rough. All right, so serving filth right there from Sweets. Down the middle from Sweets. Post shot from Lash. And right now, Sweets is getting the point. Hits that back panel. So that back panel, very important. If you can get it, those sideways slides, it's really hard to get to the disc. Wall ride from Sweets. Straight shot from Lash. Sweets almost goes down to the straight shot again. Throws a post. Lash throwing down the middle. Hard hop from Sweets. Filth from Lash makes Sweets slide. Post shot from Lash. And Sweets going back to the post as well. Hard hop. Lob to the back. Wall ride. Lash picks it up. Filth from Sweets. Short hop from Lash. Lash somehow gets there on the short hop, but post shot from Sweets at midline sets it away. 54-43. So right now, Sweets making his comeback. Takes that set one of game two. We get a nice wall block there. A trap block. Sweets actually lobbing to the back. And right now, Lash on juice. Hard hop. Sweets in that bounce zone, that hop zone. And Lash gets the points right now. So Sweets with a block. Oh, and does not get the super. So that's two for Lash right now. Lash is at two. That's three. He has juice. Sweets has to slide. So he's still at zero. And Sweets going left, thinking it's going to go for a post. Lash throwing it straight down the middle. 23-0 right now. All right, so post shot from Lash. Wall ride, midcourt from Sweets. Post shot from Sweets, gets the score, hits that back panel. Hardest thing to slide into, and he gets the points. No jam here, ladies and gentlemen. 11-23 right now, and Sweets going for that build. Lash going for the post shot. Sweets somehow miraculously picks it up on the slide. Oh, and that was a really wide, shallow hop for Lash, but with that corner pocket bounce there, does manage to pick up more points, 36-11 right here. Post shot for Sweets, post shot for Lash. That was actually more of a filth, and he lands that shot. Sweets not able to get there, 44-11. All right, so down the middle for Lash. We had a hasher right there from Sweets, and it does land, 18-4. You know, that's one thing that you have to realize with the system, as that was a very, very greedy thing from Sweets there. You have to realize that, you know, you could score a bunch of discs, a bunch of rallies, but if they're all sixes and your opponent scores two 25s, you lose. So it's great to get those, but sometimes you'd like the rally to just go on a little bit longer, but I you know, you take the points where you can get them, right? You take the points. All right, so 15-0 in favor of Sweets right now, going for that corner pocket. Did not get it. Lash saw it. Ooh, nice post shot from Lash there. Lob from Sweets. Wall ride from Lash. And Sweets is on one. Lash loses his streak. Sweets on two. Sweets on juice now. Little short hop from Lash. Short hop from Sweets. Ooh, a nice skimming filth. Forces the slide out of Sweets. Sweets with his midcourt. Lash still getting there. Another midcourt from Sweets. Sweets goes for the hard hop. Filth from Lash. Post shot from Sweets. Another hard hop from Lash. Oh, just filth. Sweets has to slide, but he does get there. And right now, Sweets at one. Lash at zero. Sweets at two. And Sweets has to slide, so both players at zero now. And with that curve to the post, Lash gets it and takes control of this set in this game right now. 39-15, and Sweets right back on the back foot. And if Sweets loses this, he is down two games. He has to win every game after that. Nice short hop from Sweets. Does manage to take it 28-39 right now. Hasher from Sweets. Oh, a nice post shot out of Sweets. Hits the back panel. Lash not able to get there. And that is 36-39. So Sweets evening it up now. Ooh, beautiful filth coming out of Lash. Tech slide from Sweets. And Sweets right now, both players on juice. Sweets does have to slide. No tech slide coming out from him. And Lash with that juice gets a skimming filth, does not land. Lash losing his, so Sweets at one right now. Lash at one. Sweets not able to keep his juice going. And Lash with that hard hop sends it to the end zone. And right now, guys, the champ is hurting. He is down 2-1. Mind you, Mind you, Lash is coming out of the loser's bracket, which means he has to beat Sweets in two consecutive matches in order to win this. So here we go. I'm going to go ahead and update that to two wins for Lash as we get into game three here. And yeah, I mean, I don't know where to go for Sweets. I mean, do you just like purposefully lose this game and then just go into game three with a reset, you know, your mind's completely clear? Or do you play it out? Do you try to get the reverse Sweet here and go for the win? Oh, beautiful midcourt from Sweets. And both these players trading juice right now, but Sweets has to slide. Lash gonna get another. No, Lash losing his juice as well. Post shot from Sweets. Hop there from Lash. Filth from Sweets. And both these players throwing back and forth. Lash loses his streak. Sweets loses his streak. Short hop from Lash. Sweets barely misses it. It goes to the back. 21-13 right now, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so Lash and Sweets. Game three. And right there, Lash hits it again. He hits that hop, that really shallow hop, and hits that back panel. Sweets ain't able to slide. Ain't able to slide, ladies and gentlemen. I'm talking like Gator Gum. All right, so Sweets with the filth, Lash with the post, Lash on juice still, does get the tech slide, and there's that hop again that we've seen so many times, and that post shot for Lash landing, boom, 45-13, and right now Sweets needs to come up with something, or it's going to be a double dip. He does miss a block lobster there, losing set one. All right, so if he does not take this set here, it means we're going into the double dip, ladies and gentlemen. And right there, nice midcourt from Lash. And Lash doing, once again, going for that shallow hop. A wall ride hasher from Sweets. Post shot from Sweets. Lash going with a hop again, and it lands again. Sweets cannot get to that throw right now. That Lash just continues to do that from the hash mark all day, it seems like. Sweets not able to get there, but Sweets with the skimming filth, it does get on the board. So, I mean, it's 11-16 in Disc Jam. That's a very even score. I mean, that you're basically the same. And a beautiful, like, post shot, hot kind of hop there from Lash puts him up 25-11. And Sweets with the filth. Lash also with the filth. Sweets running up. Throws the hop. Does not get it. Has to slide. Loses his juice. Wall ride. Another hop from Lash. Lash with the corner pocket. Not getting it. And Sweets missing it, but gets the slide on the trap. And Sweets holding on for dear life right now, ladies and gentlemen. And another hop there from Lash. Those shallow hops. Definitely liking the... Oh! And it's a bonk, ladies and gentlemen, but it's the dreaded 49. Can Sweets come back from the dreaded 49? I don't know. Oh my goodness, this is so close for the King right now. Does have to slide, does pick it up, does a short lob. Very dangerous to do Stanton v. Stanton, but Lash picks it up and Sweets does too. So, oh no, another mixed pickup from Sweets. I can feel them, because when I played Lash earlier, I had like 6 or 7 of those where I thought I had it, and it just kind of scooted on by. All right, so that is the first one. Oh, I need to bring my keyboard over. Remake for score reasons. All right, so we're going to the double dip. All right, so let me go ahead and get a new game, just so that this in-game scoreboard is 0-0. I don't like when it's confusing. Invite, first one we're going to invite is Lash. Invite Lash, invite XG Sweets. All right, so bracket reset, guys. We got one player in. What's going to happen? Both tournaments today have gone to a bracket reset, a double dip, if you will. But here we go, the second match of the grand finals. Sweets going down 0-3 to Lasher Man. And here we go, game one of what is going to be our last match of the afternoon, guys, or for you guys in EU night. And Sweets gets bonked in those ragdolls. All right, so 8-0 for Sweets. Lash, Sweets, Lash. And once again, that back panel comes into play there for Lash. This time, though, on the filth shot, just barely hitting that back panel. Sweets could not slide to it. And here we go, 16-0. Sweets with a beautiful juice. Filth has to slide, though. Lash getting the stretch play on Sweets. Sweets with the hasher. And right now, Sweets is on two. He's on juice now. Both players on juice. Lash losing juice. Sweets with the corner pocket does not land, but that skimming filth from Lash on the back panel, 38-0. Right now, he is taking it to the master. And, I mean, these guys faced off in the winner's finals. Lash beating myself in a quarter, and Sweets beating Mr. Monster. Mr. Monster, who you actually saw in the loser's finals. So, here we go. Post shot from Lash. Post shot from Sweets. A block from Lash. Going with the skimming filth does not land. Multiple banks from Sweets. And Lash with the post shot. The short post gets it 60-0 with the jam over Sweets. What is going on? What is going on? All right, so here we go. Lash right now with one setup in this game one. Ooh, nice hop there from Sweet, still on juice. And short hop, wall ride. That was a midcourt. That was a juice midcourt, and Lash still got to it. And a hard hop there gets it 17-0 right now over Lash. A post shot from Sweets manages to slip by a Lash on that that panel and gets the score. 6 points. But, yeah. It's one of those things that it could change at any moment. Lash has been very dominant in this grand finals. And a beautiful filth. That was purity at its greatest, ladies and gentlemen. Lash getting on the board with 13 points right there. Only 10 points down now. Beautiful post shot from Sweets. Beautiful post shot from Lash. Post shot again from Sweets. Lob from Lash. Wall ride from Sweets. And wall ride again from Sweets. Those midcourts coming out from Sweets. So powerful. Sweets up 36-13 right now. Another wall ride from Sweets. Post shot from Lash. Filth skimming for Sweets. And Lash with the shallow hop again. Once again getting Sweets. We see Sweets on the far side. So it was to the left side this time. Still Sweets is right. That shot so far has scored more points for Lash than anything else in this grand finals. And a beautiful filth right there from Sweets. Gets him to advantage. 47-22 right now. If he needs to take this set right here. He's on such a back foot right now that he needs to take the set and the next one. Beautiful, pure filth from Lash gets him back in the game, 33-47. So it's not out of the question that we could see a pseudo jam point here, ladies and gentlemen. We're already at 11-12. If we get to 17, it's a pseudo jam. 14-15, wall ride from Sweets, lob from Lash, and there's the super, and Sweets gets it with the Zed, the juiced Zed. Only goes back and forth twice, and the last back and forth was right at the goal line. No chance for Lash to get that one. So here we go, last set of this game one of the double dip. And right now, Lash with juice, continuing it on. Sweets finally building one on his meter, but losing it. And right now, Lash just pouring it on with the juice throws, gets that post shot, that short post into that corner, gets the score 25-0. And here we go, start of another rally. And Sweets right now needs to figure out what Lash is doing and just kind of counterplay it. But I don't know that you can counterplay all these juice shots right now. Maybe if he starts doing some tech slides, I have no idea. But Lash right now with the tech slide does lose his juice. Always a danger when you're tech sliding. But nice filth to the outside. Hop from Sweets. Going for the corner pocket, but Sweets right back to the corner pocket, takes that score, and it's 25-25, ladies and gentlemen. Back-to-back 25s to actually put it at an exact even game right now. So both players going filth. Down the line for Lash. Sweets, long slide, just a little bit too short, 36-25. And here we go, hop from Sweets. Another hop from Lash. He tried for that short hop again. Super, it's a saw blade, and it goes cross court and scores 46-25. So right now, Lash at advantage to go up 1-0 in the second game of the grand finals. Beautiful filth there by Sweets, but wow, Lash pulling out the tech. Look at that wall ride from Sweets. Once again, Lash going for that that hop. Sweets having to slide. Lash still on juice. Corner pocket. Sweets gets it. And then Lash just barely missing. Going for that tech slide and barely missing. But with the ace, takes game one. Oh, Sweets so close to coming back in that set three. But sadly, a misstep in the on the serve reception. And Sweets goes down in game one. 149 to 110 on the points, guys. Oh, wrong. I meant to say GG. All right, so once Sweets is ready, we'll do this. Game two of the double dip. Can Lash come back after losing two Sweets in the winner's finals and make it all the way through the grand finals with a complete sweep? We will see. Wow, that post shot caught Sweets off guard. And you know what? Man, post shot from Sweets. Straight shot from Lash down that line. Wall ride midcourt from Sweets. And there it goes again. Lash trying to get that hop, but Sweets there with the tech slide this time. Manages to keep him on juice. Tech slide again from Sweets. And Sweets still on juice. Lash sliding, lobbing to the back. Sweets go with the post. Does not get it. Hard hop. Post. Wall ride, midcourt, Lash gets the block, goes for it, Sweets not able to get the tech, loses his juice, gets the slide, we're at 27, 28, 29, we're at hell and a half, ladies and gentlemen, right at hell and a half, Lash scores 44-0 in this first set of game two of match two of the grand finals. All right, so lob to the back from Lash. Post shot from Sweets. Lash able to get there. Actually got the slide. It was going for the back panel, but Sweets with that corner pocket gets the 13 points, and he's really got to claw his way back here. Post shot from Sweets. Filth from Lash. Filth from Sweets. Filth from Lash. Post shot from Sweets gets the score right on the post. 25-44. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 44-25. Post shot from Lash. Had a little bit of a hop on it. Pasher from Sweets. And there was that that shot from Lash again. It looks like Sweets has figured it out at this point, as the last few have not been picked up or not been scores. Beautiful, beautiful post shot from Sweets there. And Sweets right now trying to get Lash off that juice, slides out of the way, rope-a-dope off the hop. Lash takes it 67-25, set one of game two. So here we are, set two, game two, match two, grand finals. First points to Lash, 8-0. All right, so block out of Lash. Sweets going with that that hop, that same hop that he's been losing to. Beautiful midcourt from Sweets, but Lash able to get there. Super from Sweets. It's a saw blade. Lash gets there. Corner pocket does not land. Sweets able to pick it up really early. And a nice hop from Sweets. Filth from Lash. Wall ride. That's a midcourt from Sweets, but Lash hanging on with his slides. Almost looks like Particle Man here. And a straight down the line shot from Sweets gets picked up. Corner pocket picked up. Post shot picked up. Wall ride picked up. Wall ride to the other side picked up. Oh, and there it is, skimming filth from midcourt. Wow, I'm speechless at the play of Lash right now. That was a lot of juice shots to be throwing right back to Sweets. All right, so right now Sweets with a commanding lead, 33-19 now. So not as much of a commanding lead as it was before. But here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, wall ride from Sweets, midcourt again. Oh, and beautiful filth, down the line from Lash. Wall ride from Sweets, wide, never touches the wall, but gets the score, 44-19. And right now, Sweets, you know, with an advantage, but we'll see, we'll see. Beautiful, beautiful short hop from Lash there. Almost gets the super, does get the corner pocket, but does not land. Straight shot from Lash, and right now he's on juice. Does lose it. Sweets now going for the filth. Sweets on one, Lash on one, Sweets on two. Lash losing it. Sweets on juice with the midcourt, lands it. 66-19, takes set two of Game two of match two of the grand finals. I don't know why that's so fun to say, but we're going to keep saying it. All right, so Sweets on to Lash on to Sweets on Juice. Sorry, Lash on to now. Sweets Juice, Lash Juice. And both players juice at this point. Beautiful skimming filth. Gets that last panel and skims down the edge. 15-0 Lash. And Sweets with a mishandle there. Looked like he pulled before the disc actually got there. Completely missed the catch. So Sweets going back-to-back hard hops. Wall ride. And going right down the middle for Lash. And Sweets with the skimming filth gets the first score of this, his first score of this set, 11-21. And right now, I mean, can he come off that back foot? Beautiful filth from Sweets. Lash losing juice. Hard hop from Sweets. Super coming. It's a Zed. And Lash gets bonked on the Zed, running to the left side as it was coming to the left side. And right now, 25-21, Lash is caught back up in this set three. Beautiful hard hop. Beautiful down the line shot from Lash. Once again, going for that shallow hop. Once again to the shallow hop and gets Sweets finally again with it. We had seen a kind of dry period for that shallow hop for Lash, but finally does find points and find the end zone again with it. You got to wonder, has he gotten to the point where Sweets has kind of, you know, relaxed a little bit on it? I don't know, but straight even 36-36. It would be great to have a color guy with me right now, but I'm doing it both. Let's do it. Oh, and there's that shot again. Sweets getting a little soft on that shot. That's two in a row now that Lash has thrown and scored on. And beautiful filth hitting that wall, getting game two for Lash. Oh! Sweets so far behind right now. He has lost five games in a row, and he is just... he's reeling. I mean, the points aren't very far off. It's 290-237. But, I mean, right now, 5-0 is a huge, huge, huge front foot here for Lash. He is on the advantage right now, mentally, you know, with his play, everything like that. So, we're going on into game three of this match, too. And a beautiful post shot from Sweets lands the first points of the game. And, yeah, we're getting back to it. And Sweets going for the tech slide, does not slide far enough, 13-7 right now, and Slash just not able to get there. Sweets hitting that back panel, 20-7. So here we go, both players starting out with filth, post shot from Lash, hop from Sweets. Nice little block from Sweets there, but he loses his juice. And Lash on juice right now, so Sweets on a major backflip, but Lash missing it. Oh, very dangerous slow for Sweets there versus a Stanton. But hey, that drop shot seemed to work for him to get Lash off of juice. But Lash, with that corner pocket, lands at 26-20 right now. If you guys don't know what I'm calling a corner pocket, it's just kind of something that I've come up with in the past few days. So when you're in a corner and you shoot it right to the where the net meets the wall and then bank it back to the back corner directly in front of where you're standing, I'm calling that a corner pocket. All right, so here we go. It goes back to pool. You're banking it for... You guys got it. All right, so back to the commentating. And right now we're at 27. Got a nice slide from Lash, but Sweets almost with the super 30. We're a hell and a half. A nice post shot from Sweets does not land, and both players on zero right now, but Lash on juice, sorry. And Lash gets the point and the set, 62-20. That was almost a double hell point, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Hard hop from Sweets, hard hop from Lash, post shot from Lash, wall ride from Sweets, post shot from Lash, Sweets with the skimming filth manages to get that first score of this set, 11-0, but can it help him? We've seen him get the first score of a lot of sets so far, but he's already down 2-0 in this second match on the double dip, and right now Sweets, you know, he's got juice. He's got to make something of it. Lash has juice as well. Lash having to slide. He pulls out the stretch. Oh, beautiful post shot from Sweets, but Lash gets there. Down the line from Sweets. Ooh, And right now, Lash, once again, in a slide fest. Super from Sweets goes for the saw blade. Lash a little bit left to center, not able to get there. 39-0 for Sweets right now. So he is on point in this second set. We've seen that quite often from Sweets. He just has to figure out how to win that third set right now. Right now he needs to figure out how to keep this set, win this set, and keep it alive. And right there he does with that beautiful post shot. 53-0. Jam, apparently, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so here we go. Set three. And a beautiful post shot from Sweets lands. 8-0. And Lash has to win this to set it out. But a beautiful filth right to the opposite side that last score went. 14-0. Both are a seven-pointer. So wall ride from Sweets. Hop from Lash. Sweets on juice. Lash not. Does have to slide. Sweets with the hop. Lash able to get there. Lob from Lash. Super coming out from Sweets. And once again pulls Lash to that left side and then goes for the saw blade on the right. A little bit of a run left, throw right there. All right. So 32-0. Can he get that reverse jam? Let's see if he can get that pseudo jam. Pseudo full jam. Alright, so he is on juice right now. Sweets is, and with that hop, gets it by Lash. 48-0 right now. So advantage for Sweets. Advantage on a jam. It's a jam advantage. And right now, Sweets post shot. Lash is the one on juice, but does not get it. Post shot from Sweets. And right now, both players sitting at zero. Lash at one. Sweets at one, but Sweets, with that single bounce, scores the win in that game, ladies and gentlemen. So 64. Oh, I haven't been updating. Oh, I'm a bad caster. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Oh no, I'm sorry. It is 1-1. Control save. Let's go. All right, guys. So game three. Who can win it? I'm sorry, is it 2-1 or is it 1-1? I don't know. I didn't see the screen. I was too busy changing it. Bad caster, guys. All right, 14-0 for Lash right now. And Sweets trying to claw his way back in this double dip where he lost the first match. That's what I thought. It is 2-1. All right, so we'll go ahead and fix that. So 26-0 for Lash right here. Can Sweet once again pull off the reverse sweep like he did versus Long Dong that one time? And ladies and gentlemen, all right from Sweets gets the score, 42-0. So right now, he's had, if he gets this right here, like we're at 8, we're at 9, and that I think was a strategic give from Lash. He's like, Sweets has juice. I'm going to let him score here so that I can get the serve. But he did kind of waste the serve. And right now, Sweets back on juice again. Oh, and Lash not able to pick it up. 3 jams in a row for Sweets. 3 jams in a row, 60-0. This is like what you'd like to see out of the king right now. And Lash, I think, might be a little rattled. Here we go. Beautiful post shot from Lash. Post shot again from Lash. Does catch that back panel. Gets Sweets. 11-0 for Lash right here. Another post shot from Lash, but to the other side. Sweets jumping to that left side. And he paid for it with that punish by Lash. Oh, beautiful hop from Sweets. Hits that back panel. 9-17. Sweets still down right now. A little under 10 points. And Lash with the block does get on juice. Sweets having to slide, lobs the back. And Lash with a beautiful filth, but Sweets with the shallow hop gets the score, takes the lead, 21-17. Oh, and another hop, another lob from Lash. Super for Sweets. Zed, it scores. We're up 31-17. Woo! And right now, Sweets playing his heart out here in the double dip match after losing the first time to Lash. Lash with juice continues it. Sweets on another slide, not able to build any of his perfects. Oh, and a hard hop. That was a wall ride. I don't think Sweets would have gotten to it, but Lash right now still on juice. Sweets gets one. Lash losing his juice. Sweets on two. Sweets on juice now. Lash having to slide, lobs it to the back. Here comes another super. It's a Saturn, it lands! Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to game five in the double dip. We're going to game five in the double dip. I need a drink. I need like a whiskey sour or something. This is gonna give me a migraine. Wow. So once again, Lash and Sweets, for your enjoyment, we are really getting a show from these two players, two top players in the game, and a beautiful post shot from Sweets had Lash on the back foot, Lash running right, Sweets throwing to the left, and got that score right there. So 14-0 Sweets. And I actually think it's only been like 17 points in the last three games, or last four sets, I think it was 17 points is all Lash has scored. So right now he's looking to kind of do something that is going to throw Sweets off. Earlier in that first match, he had that kind of that shallow hop, though he does get that post shot there with the juice to get points here, 25-14 to take the lead. But you want to see him find something like that shallow hop he was using in that first match of this Grand Finals to kind of pull back some more points. As Sweets just going for those filths, dropping it to 25-25, evened up, and Sweets with the wall ride. It is white, the blue, and post shot from Lash does not land. Lob from Sweets. Post shot from Lash, hard hop from Sweets, hop from Sweets again, Lash with the post shot, gets the score, 17 more points, 42-25, so in a couple of throws here, he's going to be at advantage, Lash is, and Sweets needs to figure out what he's doing. I mean, he's done a great job so far of coming back, but Lash with the juice right now goes down the line, gets the score, 56-25. And my wife asking if I'm done yet. No, the hype train is still rolling, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get that hype train rolling. Beautiful filth from Sweets. Hard hop from Sweets. Now I'm confusing their names. It gets so bad, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so nice little hop there, from shallow hop from Lash. It does not land. As I said before, that was the shot that was getting Sweets a lot lately, but he seems to have picked it up. All right, post shot from Lash. Post shot from Sweets. Lob from Lash. And Sweets getting the corner pocket bank right there. 25-0 in the set two. And Sweets has to win this set right here in order to keep going in this game five. Beautiful down the line shot from Lash. Four Sweets with the wall ride forces the slide in the rope-a-dope for Sweets. Gets Lash to slide 39-0 right now. And Lash having to slide on that back to zero. Sweets at two. Sweets at juice. Lash at two. Sweets still at juice. Greed on Lash's part. Another jam for Sweets. So here we go, guys. This is like an ultimate super duper mega set right here. This one wins the whole tournament. And if we go to jam point on this, I'm going to cry. I'm literally going to cry because it is going to be the most beautiful ending of a tournament I have ever seen in Disc Jam. All right, so post shot from Sweets. There's that hop from Lash, that shallow hop. Gets Sweets. He's bringing it back, ladies and gentlemen. Block from Lash. Goes for the filth. Does not get it. Hop from Sweets. Nice skimming filth from Lash there. Wall ride from Sweets on the hash mark. Oh, skimming filth from Sweets. Gets Lash to drop his juice. Sweets still on juice. Wall ride. Lash having to slide. Can't build his juice meter. But Sweets with a bad throw. And then missing it off of that short hop from Lash. Lash up 37-0 right now. Sweets right now in danger of losing a second tournament. I mean, he's lost only one tournament he's ever entered. And that was playing his Mac, who is not his main. Beautiful filth there from Lash. Oh, and almost gets the rope-a-dope out of Sweets. And he does get the rope-a-dope out of Sweets to get it with the jam. 57-0, Lash takes it in game five of the double dip, the bracket reset. And Lash is our champion. Wow, Lash's main is McKenna, and he just waltzed in, beat everybody except for that one loss to Sweets, but he comes back in the Grand Finals after losing in the Winners Finals and beats Sweets 3-0 in the first game, in the first match, and 3-2 in a barn burner of a match on the second one. And you could see it, guys. Lash got jammed so many times by Sweets that point differential is almost 100 points in favor of Sweets, but the win going to Lash, picking up the points when he needed it. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is your grand finals of the Stanton 1v1 character tournament put on by Airborne Walrus. Everybody give a hand to Airborne Walrus. Good job, man, for putting this together. There is a 2v2 tournament also hosted by Airborne Walrus tomorrow, as well as a North America 1v1 tomorrow as well. Definitely check the official Discord and the pins in the tournament area to actually check out times and information on those. So, ladies and gentlemen, I am Compton EMT. I'm going to sign off, but I touched my cover. Sorry. I'm going to sign off. But you guys have a good Saturday evening. I know for EU it's actually kind of late, but yeah, guys. Good. Happy jamming, Jam Fam. See you later.